We have an update that will put a smile on your face. I first met 6-year-old Dylan Nettles around Thanksgiving when he told us what he was thankful for when he was living in the hospital. Now he is celebrating life with a new heart. I joined him when he went for a checkup at Children's Healthcare of Atlanta.
Hello, Dylan.
Hi.
How you doing? I love seeing you run down the hallway.
It doesn't take long to see his recovery is going very well.
Can you feel it beating?
Hard to imagine just 6 weeks ago, 6-year-old Dylan Nettles underwent a heart transplant. His team at Children's Healthcare of Atlanta is closely monitoring him, and they say things are looking great.
Do you see your heart up here?
It's a blue inward thing.
Dylan's was a very complicated form of congenital heart disease where the heart was missing very important pieces and was put together in the wrong order.
Dr. Chad Mao and others who took care of Dylan for so long have become family.
Big boy time, big boy time. Last one, oh, go, go, go. Awesome, high five. Good job, buddy.
Dylan lived in his hospital room for 358 days before learning he was getting a new heart.
I was feeling like I was excited and I wanted to stay, but I wanted to go home at the same time.
After recovering from the surgery, Dylan finally went home for good after more than 370 days in the hospital.
I want to say thank you for helping me getting out of this hospital.
His family, including his father, Kenneth, have been by his side the entire time.
So it's just getting things back into the groove of being at home every day, like being able to walk into his room and see him. So I feel great.
It's a chapter in this grateful family's life they won't forget as they look to whatever the future may hold for Dylan.
I want him to live without any boundaries. That's it.
Oh, and I know big things are coming for Dylan, Alexandra. He's got so much energy. He's so fun to be around.
Oh, he said he couldn't stop hugging you.
Oh, yeah. We had so much fun yesterday. And I thank his family for letting us tag along. It was really interesting just to watch the process they're going through. You know, still a lot of checkups. He's got to stay in close contact with his doctors. It was just 6 weeks ago we got his new heart. But you can see he's running around the doctor's office, loving life.
That's wonderful.
It is. It's
great
incredible.
Story. And today, instead of the hospital, he's going to be running around the park.
Hopefully. I hope so.
Yes, he and many others. Finally, a beautiful sunny day. So.